Hi everyone! Today, we are going to execute in a real environment an exercise that first, is going to make us save money, and second, is going to show us how to execute a scheduler in Google Cloud. One of the applications that we have in encoding is Climora, our time tracking. When we want to deploy Climora, we have two environments, staging and production. And in every environment, we have a Postgres database up and running. We want to save money when we are not working in these environments. And to do that, we will stop the database out of the working hours in our staging environment. Let's see what can we do. To be able to schedule something in Google Cloud, we need first a scheduler. This scheduler job will send a message to a PubSub topic telling what wants to do. And in our case, what we want to do is to stop or start our specific database. This PubSub topic will call a Cloud function, and this is the one that will stop or start the database. Let's start with the database, the one that we want to stop or start. As you can see on the screen, we have in Climora a database that is called Climora Database Staging. We have this database up and running for more than 30 days, and really, most of the time, this Postgres even is not needed. So to apply our exercise and following the scenario that we saw before, we need a cloud function. Then, we will need to create a cloud function that we will call SQL up and down, and will be located in Europe West 1. The next step is to choose PubSub as a trigger and create a topic that we will call database up and down. If we click next and we choose Go 113 as a runtime, we can paste the code that we will execute that you can find in the video description. The next step is give permissions to our cloud function to be able to stop and start the database. And to do that, we go to AIN and we choose the service account Climora staging at appspot.gserviceaccount.com. And we give permission as Cloud SQL admin. Now, we only need to test that our topic will call the step function, and we will stop or start the database. And to do that, we need to go to our PubSub topic, click on message, and publish a message, like the one that you can see on the screen. In this case, the instance is Climora database staging, the project is Climora staging, and the action in this case is stop. As soon as we publish the message, if we go to Cloud SQL, we can see how our database, Climora database staging, is starting to shut down. Now, the next step, start the database. And as before, if we go to our topic and we publish again a message, but this time the action will be a star, as soon as we publish the message, if we go again to the Cloud SQL, we will see how the database is starting. So we have tested that our topic and the cloud function are working correctly. So the last step is create the scheduler. This scheduler will be called Stop Daily Staging Database that will be executed, in our case, at 6 o'clock on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays in the Canarias time zone. In the next screen, as execution, we will run our PubSub topic database up and down with the message that we tested before, in this case, to stop the database. We save. And we do the same now, but in this case, to start the database. We change the time to start at 7 a.m. Canarias time, save as before, execute our topic, but this time, the message is to start the database. And now that the scheduler is there, we can go and test that the scheduler is running. If we execute run now, in the stop, and then we go to the Cloud SQL, we will see how the database is stopping. So the scheduler call the PubSub send a message, and the cloud function receive the message, execute the code, and stop the database. Thank you all for your time. I hope that you enjoy watching the video. Please click like and follow us in the channel for the next videos.